Bob Dylan wouldn't have a damn lick without Chuck Berry. It just occurred to me while we were playing it. He did amazing things with it, but he wouldn't have nowhere to start without Chuck Berry, that's for sure. Most people wouldn't have nowhere to start. Some of you may have heard that we made an album last year with Greg Allman. It's going to be, I'm going to warn you that it's not going to be a light album. I think there was a lot to portend in his life. So there was a lot coming, and I think he felt it. And I think in picking songs for the record, it got to a really deep place. So I'm glad they're going to be releasing it. It is coming out in the fall. And the reason I'm giving this preamble to this song is that this Bob Dylan song is a song that we actually recorded for the album. And we're going to play his arrangement of it, as a matter of fact. So this is a bit of a preview for you guys, in some sense. But the version of the album is, of course, very haunting. It is a very beautiful song, like most of the Bob Dylan songs. And of course, lyrically, it's a really special thing. So I'm gonna try to get through this for you. I'm gonna admit it's not easy. The best way to heal is with music. And if anyone knew that, it was Greg Allman. So God bless him. I've been hanging on the fence,
Yeah.